I hate that stage. And you know I do. I hate that stage with a passion. Magical mushroom land. It looks cool. It looks cool. It does. It looks like cotton candy. Uh-oh. But it does not. The enemy will suddenly have final smash. Oh, it's another one of those Rosalina ones. The enemy can use their final smash twice in a row. Oh, it's even worse. Hold on. Oh, reflect enemy. You know what? I'm gonna keep this. Okay, I'm biased and I hope you can somehow beat this one. Oh, it's Corrin. That's why.
Ready? Go!
God, are you kidding me? Come on. Oh, the Franklin badge is not a good one for this stage. I gotta switch that up. It's really, it shouldn't really have very much. And you missed, thankfully. What? Oh my gosh, this one's gonna be. If you reflect the dragon bite projectile that at Corrin, it can stun them temporarily, but that's the only projectile they have. Yeah. That's not gonna be a good one. That spirit battle. Or that spirit. Beam sword? No. Ha! Actually. No, actually. Trade off defense, special move. Hold on. Is that not gonna give me any other ones? Auto heal. And okay. I try to go into why the spirit battle, spirit having double smash makes some sense, but that wouldn't help people. It would not.
Well,
there's one of them. Gotta be kidding me. You hit me with that one too?
Continue.
Okay. So that title, I'll be dying a lot. That's this battle. That is this battle. This one's worse than Rosalina. You missed! Come on!
Continue.
Tim and Cosmic playing Smash Online. A recreation. Oh, jeez. This is pretty much like me versus you. This battle right here. This is pretty much me versus you.
Ready? Go!
No!
So early in the game. I was so far away! I was so far away from you! Oh yeah, that's it. Can hit you when you're above them, so being above... Oh, that makes sense, because there's a tornado coming out of her head. Or coming... It's not. Yeah, it's not coming out of her head. But, yeah.
Ready? Go!
Of course. Alright. I've got one. Doing so well. Of course, you got it again. I forgot I have that double smash thing on now. All I need is to actually hit her or him.
Ready?
With
go!
This is rough. Of course, thank you. Jeez.
Continue.
Whew. Okay, Corrin's coming. Corrin's gonna end up being on the list. We're gonna add Corrin to the list. And Corrin's like gonna is moving up slowly. She was a little bit lower on the list. I deserved that one. I walked right into that. Thank you.
Back up.
On the plus side, you have a pretty song and a pretty stage while they pile drive you into the ground. You know, that's true. They do. You gotta look at the bright side. And the bright side is at least I can enjoy some good music for the short period of time that I'm alive. Alright, I'm gonna start learning how to spike. If I can spike, I could probably knock this one off soon. Soon I'll only be allowed to play Wii Fit Trainer. Well, I don't know. The Wii Fit Trainer. I had a match with them. I don't know if I ended up beating them or not. I actually have to go back and check. You with the counters. Continue. 5.8% damage. 5.8. Ugh. The deep breathing one? You beat it. Oh, good. Because I don't ever want to see that one again.
Ready? Go!
I tried to grab you. Oh, good. I got a little health before this. This is so bad. Please tell me you fall off.
Continue.
You wanted to see it, so you highlighted it. Oh yeah, that's right. This heals your damage by 100.
Ready? Okay. Go!
That one wasn't going so bad. But Link knew. But yeah, this battle is tricky. If you want, you could try leaving for another time. No.
Ready?
It's still early on in the battle. I haven't given it enough tries yet. I can do this. That makes sense. That's about right. The good thing is this is probably the hardest one in this area.
Ready? Go!
There's gotta be a block way. There's gotta be a way to block this thing. This is embarrassing. Continue. Oh, the gun, because apparently they needed one. Corrin doesn't need anything else. Corrin needs to just relax. Ready, go. Of course. Alright. Also, Corrin might not know what she's doing right now. She's hitting me randomly and like jumping all over the place. Darn it! Continue. Oh yeah, I'm gonna be here a while. Grab a Snickers. Your tornado will become weaker as time passes, but you can follow this so much. Oh, that's not good. Doing good. All right. Oh crap! Get off that fire. What are you doing with that? You don't need that. I blocked. Darn it. I'm missing with both of them. That was my one chance. Unfortunately, it seems this battle may indeed drag on. That one was a good one. That one, I had a chance, but I missed both of my specials. If I would have hit Corrin with my specials. Yeah. I got out of it. Crap. Will drag on indeed. All right. This.
Ready?
I'm saying this one's gonna last like 2 hours. I hope you're ready. Need a few of these. We're gonna be here a while. Apparently this ends here. Yep, she wasn't lying.
Ready, go.
I think the best chance I have is kind of holding out until I can get my special and using both specials, and if I can hit Corrin with both specials. Let me die.
All right, that's it. Dishonor. Dishonor on your whole family. Make a note of this. Dishonor on you.
Ready? Go!
Alright, this is a game that's showing no mercy. This is no mercy. Tim and losing to Corrin, could there be a link between those things? Yes.
Ready? Go!
Alright. I did very good.
Ready?
Alright, what else have we got? What other kind of party members? Auto heals working actually really well. Let's change out special mode. Fast. That one will work. And... Alright. Just use really powerful spirit at this point. Yeah.
Ready? Go!
No!
Continue.
That is true. I used to think this final smash was so cool to watch, and it is. It is great to watch, except when it is used so much on me. Of course. Of course. Wouldn't want to release. Wouldn't want to wait. What's the point of waiting? No! I was stuck on the ledge! Oh, that was kind of neat. I would have enjoyed staying with that one. I kind of jumped. I threw the boomerang. Jumped out of the way. Got hit.
Ready? Go!
Oh, you put the shield on? Just let me die on this one. There's no way I'm gonna make this.
Yeah.
Might order a pizza. It's gonna be that kind of a night. I eat pizza and cry. Go! I'll cry myself to sleep with some pizza. No! Of course. Oh, come on. You're under quarantine now. Wait. Get my legs out from under me. There we go.
Ready? Go!
I just gotta do far off attacks, cause this you're not even gonna let me get on land? Like there was no way to prevent that one. Yeah. Just give me another one. Oh no way, you're not all sparkly anymore. Yep, don't need it, do ya? Nope. Switch spirits, yes. To a level 99. Alright, let's do that. Would this be the best option? Let's see. Why is it a level 4? What does it even do? No. Yeah, I know. I just realized that. I was like, ooh, that's not gonna work. Easier dodging, critical hit, dash. Switch running start. Increase attack, yes. Alright. The enemy will suddenly have a final smash. And we have increased power.
Ready? Go!
Yeah. was when I actually kind of might have, hey, I'd like to order a pizza. Yeah, it was the Azura Spirit. The Azura Spirit, yeah, the Azura Spirit.
Ready?
Battle.
Go!
It's on the pizza. The pizza place is regular. The Azura Spirit Battle Special. Yeah. What happened? You don't have your special? She didn't need it. Alright. I got it this time.
Focus!
Ready? Go!
I had a shield. You are kidding me. Do I want to? On the plus side, I do have a streak of sorta going on. Yeah,
ready?
That is a streak. I'm living
Go!
My reputation. I know what I'm going to be doing for the rest of my stream. How about you?
Ready? Go!
Oh, come on. I was out of the way. I was so out of the way right there. Oh, I'm pretty sure Corrin's gonna whoop Rosalina. And this kind of reminds me of like the Donkey Kong. Or is it you that did that? Or was it? I couldn't get back on the ledge because I kept getting kicked, hit off. Either you really love Smash Ultimate or you hate yourself. Can there be both? I saw it. Yes. I did a spike. I almost got it. Alright. That's a thought. I can try that. Well, the chances of me getting another more chance are slim to none. I was out of the way. Don't you have enough weapons? Yeah, that one bow and arrow did it, huh? Honestly, constantly knocking you off the stage sounds like something we both do. Yeah, that's true. I mean, I guess it's something it's part of the game. Just gotta learn how to
ready, go!
Get on the offensive. I'm out of the way. You know what? At the end of this, you hear lost in thought, all alone. You're just gonna mute the TV.
Ready? Go!
Is that the name of this thing called All Alone? Because that's a very depressing... It's a very depressing title for what's going on right now.
Continue.
Yeah, lost in thought, all alone. This is the Japanese version of the song.
Ready? Go!
Oh no! It's Corrin's main theme? That makes sense.
Continue.
This is a sad, sad, sad day.
Ready? Go!
Well, the first one didn't work. Had to get that second one in, just in case.
Yeah.
That's not how you do a spike. That is not how you do a spike. Yeah, that's a good time. It is, yeah.
Ready?
Oh, hold on.
Go!
She's gonna come real fast. Well, I guess I can just put that controller down. Get on over here. Oh, I actually thought I was gonna die anyway. Alright.
It's time for exercise.
Yo, it's exercise time.
Random exercise is earning you a big high five. Wanna finish up this rhyme?
Yo, it's exercise time.
Alright, 20 squats. In 3, 2, 1. Woo. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, woo. 13, 14. 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Ooh, can't. Alright. Well done, Prophet Cat. Alright.
Fuck.
Alright, well played. Well played. Had to be done. You are not lying. I think I just needed to get my head out of that mind space for a triumph.
Ready?
Of trying.
Go!
Whew. You knew. You knew. And for that, I cheers to you, Cosma Cat. A win did exist. Whew. I just had to get my mind out of it for a minute. Alright, now. I don't know what's happened since the last like 3 hours. What's been going on in the world? Whew. After that, you can move on to Breath of the Wild. Well, I do have this. Oh. Oh, okay. Yep. Alright. You know what? Jeez. Alright. I mean, after fighting that other one, I think I have a decent chance. Go! If you do that special, I swear. Are you serious? Oh, you knew. Oh, that's right, you did know. I should have won that last battle. Two smashes in a row. You don't, do you? No, you don't. Well, the second Corrin wasn't as hard as the first one.
Whew. Yo, you just finished watching that whole video, didn't you? That is so cool. Thank you so much for the watch. The only thing that I would say would make me feel a little bit better is that there's a subscribe button up there at the top. Right up there, if you see it, right there. That would mean so much to me if you hit that button. Now, I don't want to force you to do anything you don't want to do, but if you want to do it, it's right there.